We're up to witch. We may never, never, never come home. Imagine that we feel is worth it. We're here for the last time. We're the last in bed.
This next one is about those guys who act gangster, yet they are as white as a fucking lighthouse. This one is called The Wigger. There once was a man, hard to forget. He spoke like a slave and was whiter than bird shit. He said, "My name's Jay Jizzle and I ain't no bum." I said, "I'm Arthur John and where are you from?" "Yo, dog, I'm from the streets of Cape Cod. The porch is where I sit. Here we got drive-by shoutings and shit. Don't be mad at me because I hauled up black. If your cat stuck up in a tree, I could jump up and get it back." Haters think I bite off more than I can chew, but I like fried chicken and watermelon too. I got mad skills, mad rhymes you can't stand. When I dance, all I do is I look at my hand. You can't see me. Well, Jay Jizzle, you better run as fast as you can, because here comes some African Americans. He said, "What's up, my Jizzle?" One of them said, "Get out of my face. Wear some tighter clothes and act your own race." "Yo, don't mess with Jay Jizzle. I can satisfy your sisters. I punch you in the jeans, but I don't want to get blisters. And I got more chains on me than any of your ancestors." He should have said that. That was clearly rude. But it's funny watching six black guys beat up on one white dude.